Hey guys, coming back with another video. This one's gonna be about a little secret I have. Well, I am 3 months pregnant. And I'm pretty excited about it. At first I was like scared because I wasn't planning on having a baby. But that's what happens whenever you get caught up in the moment and you don't wear a condom. You know what I'm saying? But I love my boyfriend and we're going to get married and everything this year. So we have a little family and I'm pretty excited. It's a lot of different stuff been going on. Like, my boobs, they're huge. I love it. That's the main part. I love it. I'm loving my boobs. I hope they stay after the baby comes. He wants to have a boy, of course. I don't care what I have, you know, I just want a healthy baby. But you know, he keeps on saying I want a boy, I want a boy, I want a boy. So I think we're probably gonna have a girl. Because everybody else in my family is like girl factory. Oh, I just did my makeup, so you know I'm playing around. Anyway, back on topic. I had my morning sickness was pretty so-so. Like, I only felt sick like as soon as I wake up, like I would have to eat something, but I wouldn't like throw up or anything. I would just be feeling sick to my stomach, like, ugh, like I need something to eat. The only time I threw up is like when I eat oranges. So I guess my baby doesn't like oranges, but mommy loves oranges, so you're gonna have to cut it out, buddy. And like, I don't know if at 3 months you can feel a baby kick or whatever, but sometimes I feel like this fluttering feeling down at the like bottom of my stomach. And now I have I want to know if that line is going to go away after my belly button started to poke out. It was hurting before, because I haven't any mom's girls in my doors, and it's poking out like that now. But yeah, I'm really excited to be a mom. No, I'm just glad I'm out of school, whatever. Just taking college classes, get my own place, and I'm ready for my mom. I'm excited. At first, I was really scared because I wanted to have a baby when I'm about, you know, 26. But you know what? Everything happens for a reason. And pregnancy is a miracle. Don't let nobody tell you anything different. Out of all the times, and then this is a little TMI, all the times me and my boyfriend had a mishap, and those have been for like going on a year now, this brought a baby. So it's only right to keep it out. I'm not even, abortion didn't even cross my mind. I'm ready. Can't wait for my baby to get here. He wants to name it. If it's a boy, he wants to name it Silas. But honestly, I'm not feeling Silas. It sounds like a dog's name. You know what I'm saying? But I mean, I want him to be a part of the naming process. But I just don't like Silas. And whenever I say I don't like Silas, he like gets all mad. He's like, oh, whatever, you can just name the baby. Like, what the fuck? Why can't you just help me with the name? You know what I'm saying? Like, why can't we come up with a name that we both like? I don't like Silas. Silas is ugly. Like, if I... And then this is going to be the only baby I have. So, you know what I'm saying? I don't want... I don't know. Maybe I should just be like... make it the middle name. I mean, am I wrong? I mean, tell me what you think. Do you think Silas is a good name? I'm not liking Silas. Me personally, whenever, you know, I was in high school or whatever, and thinking about, well, I wasn't thinking about having a baby. Like, if I had a baby, I would name it after the father. But he doesn't want it to be named Christopher Michael. So, gotta come up with something. But I'm definitely gonna have something simple. don't really like those, you know, Taekwon and Dagalak, you know.
Oh my God.
Yeah. I'm gonna hear them pretty simple, but I really want it to mean something. Like, I'm thinking about, I like Prince, and at the same time, I want them, you know, when he go to school, they be like, ah, your name's Prince, you know what I'm saying? And then think he's gay or whatever. But I like that name. And he likes Samaya for a girl. Samaya is cute. That's a cute name. But I like Star. I don't know. Maybe it could be Samaya Star or something. I don't know. I'm thinking. So I just can't wait to find out what it is. Or maybe we have twins. Because he has twins around his family. But good God. But no, if I do have twins, I'll be happy about it. I'll be happy. I'll just, you know, be scared. I'm just more scared about the pain part about it. And I really, 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 really don't want to have stretch marks. That's my biggest thing. I do not want to have stretch marks. I will cry if I see a stretch mark on me. Seriously. Because, like, I'm little, man. I'm still young. I'm about to be 20. You know what I'm saying? Like, I still want to show up on fire. I'm going to be hot mom. You know what I'm saying? But I know that's not something to worry about. I'm going to love my baby, you know, regardless. I'm like, you did this to me. You gave me these stretch marks. So, I'm going to see if the cocoa butter thing works or whatever. I just hope that I don't get that big that I'm going to get stretch marks. Because I've seen other girls my size. You know, I'm a size 4. I've seen other girls my size and, you know, they didn't get stretch marks. Well, it's not good. I guess you're not supposed to scratch your stomach. I'm going to try my best not to do that, but sometimes it gets really itchy. But, yeah, I'm about to be a mommy. So, I just want to let you guys know that, and I have a lot of questions. Like, I've been asking my friend Hong, because she just had a baby or whatever. And, you know, she just told me about how they got to snip that thing, snip down there to get the baby's head out. I'm like, oh my God. Like, do you have feeling down there anymore? Like, what is sex like after pregnancy? Is it the same? Does it feel different? Are you like a virgin again? Or are you just... like throwing a hot dog down a hallway or something. I'm like, seriously, I need to know. What else do I want to know? What do baby kicks feel like? Or is it too early and I'm just tripping? Is it gonna be like a nudge? I mean, I know as it gets bigger, it's probably gonna be bigger, but like, what do the first baby kicks feel like? Cause I be thinking that I'm feeling something, but it just feels like really soft, like he's just doing like this in my stomach, and it tickles. I hate that feeling. I gotta like rub my stomach, and then whenever I'm sleeping, you can really see like it's sitting right here. Like that. It'll be hard here. And then after I pee, I guess he'll move. But yeah. I just hope my baby's healthy. I've been trying to eat good. I've heard that you're not supposed to drink sodas, but I'm a soda addict. I'm sorry. Goodness. I mean, and I'm sorry. I love soda. Okay, I'm gonna stop drinking soda, man. But I drink enough water, so I mean, soda is made of water. No, let me shut up. Let me stop playing. I'm gonna stop drinking soda. And I eat a lot of salads and leafy greens. Whenever he gets here, I'm gonna breastfeed as long as I can. Breastfeeding, definitely, because it's gonna save me money and it's gonna make my baby smarter. You know what I'm saying? Plus, I heard that breastfeeding keeps your boobs nice and full, and you lose more weight or lose your weight faster whenever you breastfeed. So, I want to keep these babies. Y'all don't understand. I went from like a B cup to a D cup in these 3 months. Like, And I'm loving it. And everybody's noticing. They're like, damn, you got some big ass knockers. I'm like, thank you. Thank you, little one. Mommy is loving this. And I hope my leg is big too. But it's all good if it doesn't. It's all good. I'm happy with the boobs. I go walking every day. I'm trying to keep active, you know, be a healthy mom. And I'm loving this. I love being pregnant because everybody gives you food. And I love to eat. I might be skinny, but I love to eat, child. But yeah, I'm really excited to be a mom. I'm not gonna think about names until I figure out what it is. But there's a couple names that I'm like. I just don't like Silas, you guys. Just tell me your thoughts on that. What do you think about Silas, and what do you think I should do about that? Because he's really set on that name if it's going to be a boy. And since this is going to be my only child, like, after I have this baby, I'm going to get my tube side. And I don't want my baby named Silas. It just doesn't hit any bells with me. Just give me your opinion on that. Thank you guys for watching, and hopefully somebody can answer my questions. Thank you.